But if you do, please mention that I'd like to have returned the pretty knife that I stuck 10 times in his back. For I...